Go give Dom a hug while you're butt naked. Go, go, go.
And then run back.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, what the fuck?
How is it?
Oh, what the fuck?
Why are you back here? Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. No. Hey guys, Jonah has a girl over in my room right now.
I told him that there's no way that I was gonna come in this time.
But that's because Jason's been hiding in the bathroom for 30 minutes and he's gonna pop out and scare him.
Jason, goddammit, please, come on. You guys are all fucking mentally ill, dude. Please,
you guys are fucking with my life. You guys are ruining me.
He was in the room for half an hour.
Are your shirts getting smaller?
Yeah.
You guys want to stop at my bank and see how much money I have?
Yeah!
You want to stop at mine?
Where is it?
It's in my mattress.
Okay, so one time... We were going on vacation, right? And yeah. We're walking out of the driveway. My brother's like, Dad, watch out! There's a horse behind you! And my dad just full-on breaks the fucking
car! Bro, he's just driving the car to the flag.
He's like, what the fuck? You fucking piece of shit!
You look like Santa Claus decided to dress up as the elf today.
You look like Santa Claus heard a burglar downstairs.
Yeah. It looks like one of the elves got really mad at Santa and decided to eat him.
The guy in Santa's workshop who's really shitty at making toys.
Yes. He's just quit smoking.
Oh my god, yes.
So he's having Scott blow in his face instead.
Is that cheating?
Yeah, I think so.
I don't smoke anymore. I don't drink. You have no content to film with me. You can't talk about anything.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
All right, how about this?
Let's film in a week.
What, and hope that I relapse by then and start smoking again?
We have something for you, okay?
Oh my freaking god, it's one of your messed up jokes.
No, it's not.
Listen, listen, listen.
Who is it?
Is there a little boy here?
Yes, he's right here.
Oh, what the hell?
What is it?
What are you looking for?
Our dog?
Oh, the vlogger?
The funniest guy on YouTube, yes.
We show a similar resemblance.
Would you like to sit on my lap?
Have a seat.
There we go.
Oh, God. Holy shit. My legs. My fucking holiday legs. Get this son of a bitch off me.
All right, come on, Mario. Come on, come on.
Look at this. A junior Santa Claus. I might be able to get you a job at Macy's.
Come on in, tiny little helper of Santa Claus.
There he is.
This is Santa's helper.
I did not want to be here.
One more special guest. Come on in, Santa's friend. Oh!
Oh, and that must be Mrs. Claus.
Oh, not exactly, Vardon. Mrs. Claus is at home. This is my side chick. Real ho, ho, ho.
You guys all rode in on here on Santa's sleigh from the North Pole?
I just fucking Ubered from the North Pole. Oh.
Uber X?
Yeah, no, Uber XL. To fit his fucking fat ass in there.
The weather outside is frightful. But Vardon's got the clarinet, and when he plays it alive, everyone runs out of the fucking house.
Give us inside scoop. What is it like hooking up with Santa Claus?
I mean, let's just say the only place he comes is down the chimney.
Oh, fuck you. I found you on the street and made you what you are. God damn, fucking sucking dick underneath the fucking sleigh when I found you.
How do you have access to everyone's house in the entire world?
Well, Corinna has the keys to every fucking man in North America.
How do you deliver all those presents in one night?
Oh, I just take a ton of Adderall and fucking go.
That's your talk. He's watching Aspen. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Anything else to add, Todd?
No.
Say the joke.
Can we do a different one? I want to save that for my vlog.
You want to save it for your vlog?
Wait a second, Todd.
Don't you want people to hear it, though?
Ouch. Sat. It was this way.
No, bro.
Oh, shit. You were in a bad neighborhood. Get the fuck out of the way.
Some Armenian stole my shit.